In this video, we are going to look at dermatome testing of the lower extremity. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Dermatome assessment is an essential part of neurological examination when suspecting radiculopathy, as changes in sensation within a specific dermatome may help you identify the pathological disc level. Al-Nazari et al. From 2013 performed a systematic review and meta-analysis of 14 different studies investigating sensory, motor, and reflex testing for lumbar disc herniations. The results showed that sensory testing had a sensitivity of 32-40% and a specificity of 59-72%, which translated to a sensitivity of 35% and a specificity of 64% in the identification of the pathological disc level. Pooled positive likelihood ratios for all neurological examination components ranged between 1.02 and 1.26, so positive or negative findings don't raise the post-test probability much at all, which is why we attribute this assessment a rather weak clinical value. Despite these findings, it's still the best tool we have in physical assessment. In the lower extremity, nerve root compromise is most often seen on L4, L5 and L5, S1 level, followed by a far less incidence on L3, L4 and rarely on levels above that.
Sensory testing for the lower extremity is done with the patient in supine and the lower extremities exposed. Use a brush like the one found in the handle of most reflex hammers and stroke the dermatomal regions on both the affected and unaffected limb and ask the patient whether they feel side-by-side differences.
Alright guys, there you have it. If you want to learn about special tests to assess radicular pain, check out our video on the popular straight leg raise test. Click the link in the top right corner or check the links in the video description if you want to find out about ways how you can support this channel. As always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. This was Andreas for Physiotutors. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.